Lazerblade here, and welcome back to Subsistence. I am... It's nighttime. I hope that's a chicken over there. I think it is. Anyway, this is my little platform, and I did make a campfire on it, and I need a lot of stuff to make my next piece of the house. I actually want to make another foundation, but in order to do that, I'm going to need to get some wood, and I need to find more nails. I do actually have a base command unit. Oh, shit. That's wonderful. The fucking wolf right there. Wow. 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 I'm surprised he didn't attack me. Maybe because I'm standing still? Or maybe... Maybe he won't come near the fire? I don't know. That's fucking crazy right there, man. Holy shit. Now, he's only a level 1, but I could probably take him out. It's getting to be light out, so I don't know if he just couldn't see me at night. But yeah. All right. Well, I don't even know if like I'll catch on fire if I step in the fire or not. I probably need the meat, but I've already been killed by one of these fuckers, so I don't know what'll happen. If I back away a little bit. Like, is there anything behind me? No. Alright, so I could probably take him out. You know what? I'm gonna do it. Oh, did I just... Oh, I'm bleeding. Use a bandage. Alright, so I found out that my house is essentially a safe place, a safe haven, if you will. I don't know if I can hit him from here or not. Oh, I did. Nice. Alright, well, I'm gonna get that food there. It is a little cold here, so let's crouch down. Let's butcher this son of a bitch. Take all. And let's get back to our little platform here. I should be able to cook the meat. So we'll go ahead and put that in there. And we actually need more fuel, so I am going to see if I can get some more wood for the fire. It ran all night, so it's probably why it's so low on fuel now. Alright. Is that it? Is that all of it? Yes. Alright. So let's go ahead and we'll just put all that fuel in there. Because why not? Alright. So now we need to find some more of those special boxes that are out there and get some more nails. And of course, we'll have to chop down some more trees while we're at it. So, there's a bear. I've only got one bullet left, so let's try not messing with the wildlife as much as possible. So this is like, I think, day three, if I'm not mistaken. Anyone that's been tuning in just to watch the episodes, you know, just finding them on search or whatever, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I'll probably be playing this game for a while. Just trying to figure things out in it. There's a lot, I think, that needs to be figured out. I don't want to lose track of my house either, or my, well, it's not really a house yet, it's just a platform, but, you know what I'm saying. Alright, well, that looks like we found enough nails to possibly set down a second platform, if I'm lucky. So, let's keep gathering that wood. What I actually need to do is put down a wall, because if I put down a wall, I can put my base command unit down, and then I will be able to actually find this little platform in the future. So let's see. It's gonna take four planks. So we'll go ahead and make four planks, and that's exactly how many we can make. So that's, it's gonna be a little tight. Where are we at? Do we actually have pants? Need to make some more clothing too. The clothing will actually provide us with a little bit of protection, but it'll also provide us with protection in battle, but also protection from the cold. So we got to keep our eye out for fibers, because we are going to need a lot more of those. All right, we need two more of those made. So let's take a look over here and see if we can find anything else of value. Chop down some of the trees. Alright, so we can now make our wood wall, so we'll go ahead and get that going. And when I started this series, I literally didn't know much about the game other than, you know, what it looked like and stuff. From seeing other people's videos, so this is like a learning experience for me. I apologize if I'm basically stumbling through it. I know that some of you people that have probably been playing this game for a while, if you have, but I don't have any issues at all. But yeah, it's. It's different from a lot of the survival games that I have played in the past, so just trying to find my way around and figure out what's what here. So it looks like we have our wall, and I think what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to place the wall. Wait, there we go. I'll place the wall there, and then it says we have to put this on the wall, so I guess it doesn't matter where we put it on the wall. There. So now my base is online and I can actually find it. No matter how far away I go, I should have no issues finding that base, hopefully. I can still see the dot from over here, so of course I can also still see the base from over here. So obviously we are, oh Jesus, okay, wonderful. So we're gonna have hunters in the next few days, so I need to obviously get working on that little hut, see if I can't get some protection in place. That's going to be fun. So Of course, it says for the next few days, so I don't know exactly how much time that gives me, but let's hope it's at least 48 hours. And it's going to be a little rough because I have such a hard time spotting these things. Like, I don't know if I'm just not seeing them or if they're really this scarce, but you know, whatever the case may be, obviously I need to get on that. I need to get as much of that as I can. And we're still in dire need of fiber, because if I get more fiber, Nope, he saw me. Trying to get out of there. Alright. He's not following. I think he smelled me a little bit. Of course, I haven't bathed since I started in this world. I haven't found any water in this world, actually, so there's that. That's my excuse, alright? It's not because I'm afraid if I drop some soap I'll have to bend over and pick it up or anything like that. That there's no water. There's no water here. Actually, I come to think of it, it hasn't rained, and I literally don't have any, like, water sources, so what happens when I run out of water? Like, have supply crates been giving me water? I don't even know. I haven't really, you know, I just take all. So, let's see. I've got 2 bottles of water, so hopefully that will not be an issue. Let's see. Okay, I can still see my base from way over here, so shouldn't have any trouble finding it, but I am having trouble finding other things. Excuse me. I still need to find more, fibers, get the cordage going. I've pretty much used all of my nails, or most of my nails. I do have a few left, but I don't think it's enough to actually make. Yeah, see, I need 4 more of that. Now, I can start making some more planks, so I'll go ahead and do that. Oops, wrong button. There, we'll get those going. We'll just keep looking for fibers and boxes and whatever else. I do have to make at some point there's snow there? I don't want to go into that. I'll definitely die out there. Freeze my ass off. What was I saying? I need, I need to get myself a second fire starting kit, because I have a feeling that spending the day out looking for resources, I'm going to come back to no fire. Unless I find more matches. I mean, I do still have my starting match, so there is that. Oh, good. Finding a few more of these boxes, so that's a good sign. And I was told that these things do actually disappear. Nice. Alright, so let's see. I can probably craft one of those. Oh, now I'm definitely going to need, okay. Definitely going to need to find some more fibers. There's got to be some around here somewhere. Like, I can see... I can see the, some of the plants at a distance, but it seems like when I get up close to them, there's not fibers where I expect there to be fibers, so... Just animals that want to murder me. So... Still looking. Bear down there. Yeah, definitely not going down there. Alright. And I seem to be finding these, what are they, aloe plants or whatever? Medicinal plants? I don't know. I seem to be finding those easy enough, but they're a little bit brighter green than the, here we go. Here's some fiber. Alright. More in the area. There's gotta be some, yeah? Oh, come on. Oh, it looks like I am... Oh, shit. I forgot I put that meat on there. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I probably have charred meat. I guess I could eat it charred, right? I mean... I won't tell if you don't. Come on, come on. Alright, let's check up on this. Oh, it went out too. That's not good. Yeah, that's burnt. Burnt steak. Well, it's gotta be something, yeah? Gives me +5 protein. I don't know what I... Oh, that can be rendered down to biofuel. That's right. Okay, we'll drink some of that. And... Back out and about. Oh, can we make more bullets yet? We can. I don't know how many that gives us. Like, each one, does that give us only one? Or, well, like, what's the deal there? I guess I'll have to check when it finishes and pops into my inventory. Oh, nice. Fiber. Alright, so I think with 2 fiber, can I make this starting kit? Oh no, I need biofuel and sticks. Sticks is not a problem. I can make 2 of those, but if I don't get some biofuel, then the only way to make biofuel is, I believe, on a campfire, so kind of screwed myself there. I guess once you start a fire, you should utilize it as best you can, and, well, at the time, I didn't have the... I guess I did have the wolf because I put the meat on there. I don't know. Just call me a noob. I don't care. It won't hurt my feelings too much. Oh yeah, anyway, as I was saying, I'm gonna try and continue to make videos for this series. But there are a couple of other series that I work on, and I'm also gonna be doing live streaming on Sundays. Typically from 6 to whenever, 6 p.m. Eastern time, till whenever I'm, I guess, done, or feel like it's a good stopping point. So, whether you subscribed or not, go ahead and stop in, and watch my live stream, and if you want, if there's a specific game in my list of videos that you would like to see me play, by all means, you know, let me know. You can mention it in any one of my videos in the comment section. I read those periodically, so I'll take what everyone has to say, and if there's a specific game that a lot of people want to see me play, then that's what I'll be playing during my live streams. And yes, this is an option, so if you'd like to see me play Subsistence in a live stream, I can do that. Of course, I'd have to probably start over. I don't know, I guess I could just continue from wherever in this one into the live stream and then just link to it from my next actual video, but either way, you know, I want you guys to see, to have available to you what you want to watch, not necessarily always what I want to play or what I feel like playing at the time, although I like playing most of my games, so. Oh no, I'm malnourished. What? Oh, I need fruit and vegetable, and I need meat. So, I'm probably gonna die again. I don't know what happens when I die, so. I haven't seen any. Oh, please have some meat or something. Have some food in here. Bullets would be nice. Oh yeah, let's switch to this, and let's reload, and that made two bullets, so yay. Oh, maybe I can kill, oh, that chicken's fast as shit. Damn. Alright, it looks like because I'm so malnourished, I'm actually slowly starting to lose health. I'm going to do something really stupid, and I'm going to fight a wolf hand-to-hand combat. Oh, that's a level 3. He's probably going to murder me. Come at me, bro. Come on. Yep, I'm dead. Alright. I have 5 minutes to pick up my dropped kit. So, so now I have to craft my own weapon, and where the hell is my base? Do I not get a base anymore? Did that disappear too? Like, what the hell? This is not good, man. This is not good at all. Yeah, I'm pretty much shit out of luck here. Alright, here's the fence. So, how far away is my base gonna be? And if it even still exists? Because I don't know. I don't know if they... Do they despawn that? Do they get rid of it? Like, what happens? I was malnourished, guys. I didn't really have much of a choice. I mean, I suppose I could have chosen to try and find a rabbit or a chicken, but those little bastards are fast, and they run away instead of running towards you like all the other, well, all the deadly creatures do. Alright, I don't even know... Can I... I mean, I assume that I can get back my stuff if I can find it. Oh, okay, there it is. There's the base. So the base shows up if you are within a certain proximity of it, apparently. All the other times, it is essentially unavailable, and I don't know. I gotta try and find my stuff, too. I know roughly where it is. Ah, that's a bit of a canyon there. How close? Oh. You know, I should... Oh, you know what? That's... Wow. Okay. So the thing that I picked up, the box that I found a little while ago, right before I died, it actually had what I'm guessing was like Nutri-Grain bars or some sort of decent food in it, and I didn't even like I totally missed out on that. So let me see if I can get these real quick. There's two of them here. Nope, that bear's there. I just don't have, I can't get to it. So, and I only have 5 minutes to get my box, bag, whatever, where that spawned thing was. So I am trying to get over there as quickly as I can. And I know that I was near my base. As a matter of fact, if I can get close enough to the base, I should be able to spot my box. Oh shit. There's a bear. Going around the other way. Alright. We're good. Maybe. Should be right over this hill. I should be able to see it soon. Yes. There it is. Alright. So, that might be the wolf that actually killed me. So, I don't know. I see a box there, though. And I don't know if I can... I don't know if I can sneak over there and get that or not. And see, that's... He's a level 3, for sure. My box is over there with my gun, so... I need that son of a bitch to run away. Maybe I can... Maybe if I can get him to... I might be able to lead him away. Let me see if I can lead him away. Or not. Does he smell me? Good, he ran off a little ways. Take all. There, got my gun back. Yay. Alright, now. Based on this, my hunger, I can eat those. What's this? Tomato seeds. Nice. Okay, I'll eat that. Still got a match, and this is what I was talking about. Yes, protein bars. All right. Eat that. And I think I have enough. No, I still need the biofuel. I've got two of these. So I'm thinking. Wait. I've only got 4 pieces of wood, though. I need to hack down another tree or two. I just want to make sure that I have enough actual fuel to make myself some biofuel. Because if I can make the biofuel, I can actually make 2 starter kits, assuming that one animal fat makes 1 biofuel. Everything seems to be a 1-to-1 here, so. The more biofuel I have, the better off I will be. I don't want to freeze to death. I don't want to be malnutritioned. I just want to be free to live my life. So, let's go ahead and do that. I'm going to open this up. We are going to split this stack. We're going to put half of it in there. We're going to use our matches. I don't want to do it, but it's got to be done. So, oh, come on. What, we can't? Are you kidding me? How do we render it down? Okay, never mind. We'll cancel that out, and we will... How do we render this into biofuel? I don't understand how that works, so I'm gonna have to figure that out. Craft one more bullet, and we'll go ahead and put our gun back down here. What happened to our glowy stick? Okay. That was weird. Alright. So, what else can we do? We can't do that without the biofuel, and we don't know how to make biofuel, I don't think. I mean, it's not listed on here, right? Damn that wolf. Okay. Let me see, is there anything I can do in here? Base light, wood burner... Refinery, what's that made? What's that used for? That might be how we refine this down to biofuel. So, I can maybe make a bed. But that takes feathers, which I'm gonna have to. Oh, I can make a small power generator. Nice. Power storage. Store power generated within your base. Mass storage. Workbench. I need more electrical components. Fridge. Recycler. Wow. Alright, so there's a lot of little things I can do. Actually, I can make a lockpick. Nice. Okay. So... probably one of the first things that we want to do. I mean, we can make a base light. That might help, but it's not gonna... wood burner. Cook food, keep your base warm, and render fat into biofuel. Exactly what we want. So let's get that shit going. That used a lot of power. Okay. So... we'll take that, and apparently we already have a lockpick. I don't know how that happened, but whatever. I'm fine with it. So let's go ahead and let's get that wood burner set up here. Alright, so this is basically going to be the same setup. Okay, so... we are going to have to, we can do a render fat, so we can add some fat. I don't know if that's automatic or not. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, we might have to just light this, because, is this going to keep us warm? I guess we're taking our chances, so let's go ahead and ignite it. Alright, stand right up on top of this thing. Stay warm. So, it's nighttime again, and this has been Subsistence, Day 3. I'm Lazerblade, and if you enjoy this game, if you enjoy these videos, let me know. If you want to see me play this as the... live stream on Sunday, let me know. Other options are, of course, any game that I've made a video of so far in my library, in my video library, or if you know of a specific game that I may have or may have spoken of, let me know, and I can make that happen as well. So, I will see you guys in the next video. Until then... peace.